Merhaba canlarım, merhaba canlarım. Nasılsınız, iyi misiniz? Biliyorsunuz ki ben sizlerle bugün Halil İbrahim'i paylaşacağım. Halil İbrahim biliyorsunuz, İmanet dizisinin kırmızısı, İmanet dizisinin güzel karakterlerinden, karizmatik sıfatlarından birisi. Biliyorsunuz ki İmanet dizisi sulanan gibi şeyler çok çok biliyorsunuz ki sıradan sonra Nana geldi. Nana ile onun halinin kılınan ilişkisi çok anlatıcık geldi. If you're patient and soon, it can all be worth it. All the searching, pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please. You're all too loud, you don't speak quietly. Opinions violently thrown across every surface. It makes me nervous. Is the world honestly burning? That's all I'm learning. Hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds and put the work in. We got some work, man. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know the time.